The reason that the jihadis employed that strategy is they knew that militarily they couldn't match us. So they employed a campaign to wipe out all the brain power within the country. You don't want a new government to be successful. One way is to wipe out their brain power. And they actually did assassinate hundreds of Iraqi academics.